Commissioner Stone from Palma Outpost, broadcasting to all frequencies. This is a maximum priority alert. A massive nanite storm is heading southeast from the Olympus Dead Zone. We have an unprecedented surge in cloud activity and replication rate. Habitats in Tharsis Zone have already been hit. I repeat, Tharsis is now a non-secure area. Evacuate immediately to Palma. Do not leave anyone behind. This planet needs every single one of us.
Incoming.
Hey, what's your... Good. As you probe your current, you must by the time you get moving...
Oh no. The place, the base entered the core and my base route. Thank you. structures are receiving light. This AI core will accept only central AI disks. This AI core will accept only central AI disks. Rebooting. In a few moments, the infirmary AI will be active. should head in the upper floor where the holo training program will be waiting for us. Sending someone to find an automated external defibrillator, or AED, is also imperative. Now it's time to start the cardiopulmonary. Place your hands on the center with straight arms compressed deep. You must now combine chest compressions with rescue breaths. After 30 compressions, pinch the victim's nose closed and maintain his chin lifted. Take a normal breath and seal your lips around the victim's mouth. Blow steadily into his mouth while watching his chest rise and then fall as the air comes out. Repeat this to achieve a total of 2 rescue breaths, then return without delay to the CPR position and start compressing. Keep alternating 30 compressions and 2 rescue breaths until a correct execution of CPR.
Fine. You find...
some bystanders approach. Ready to... By doing that, you now know that medical ass... How would you do... Before starting... Do you remember how to combine... The rescue, we should head to the control room.
Human, the nanites can take control of, although I must admit their collective signal.